What's up, people? It's your boy Triple L. You're watching Triple L TV. Well, actually, I'm in my daughter's room. She just went on the road with her brother, so I just come on a little video to wish the fathers and happy Father's Day. You know what I mean? Make up the real fathers the whole day. You know I mean, because it actually take a lot to be a father, you know what I mean? Because you have to spend your personal time and you have to spend your time with the baby and all that. So, you know what I mean? So, big up the real father mode. This is my Father's Day shirt. My daughter up on also. If she was here, I would show you a little shirt. I just spent my day sleeping as usual. I didn't go to work this morning. So, actually, I spent my day sleeping. But the thing is, I was sleeping with my daughter in my hand, so. That's a good Father's Day. Yes, I would take that one. So now I'm gonna eat some Father's Day dinner. Get fresh on that beer. I still got work today, but Father's Day. So we get fresh for a couple minutes, right? So yeah, so we can do what I thought about them. Good Father's Day. Yeah, I'm gonna put Father's on there. I think a real man for be a father. I think I'm a good play boy. Who not have kids yet, if you're not ready to be a father, don't be a father. Simple. Just go and watch and learn and take in. Until they're ready to make that choice, you go ahead. But if you don't ready, don't do it. Come in. It's gonna take a lot, I'm telling you. You have to be responsible for things. You gotta be have time, you have to overmanage your time doing that, doing this and all them stuff. Everybody understand what you do as a father, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna cut this video short, so yeah, I'm just gonna pick up the father's day, you know what I mean? So, and also I'm gonna share some clip with you guys after you've been a father from a human till now. So, hope you guys enjoy this clip. I'm gonna show you guys from me, from day one, fathers to be a father. Take a lot. I mean, so, never say. I know it's some mothers, but I say big up the mothers, then. Can't tell you. Get a lot of single parents out there. They want it done. The kids see me, even when I have to appreciate her. Because she's been doing a lot from day one. She's been doing it from day one. So, I never been to some mothers. So, yeah, she's been doing it. Thank you.
Thank you guys for watching. It's your boy Triple TV. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to your boy channel. Big up on yourself. Blessed.